The U.S. International Trade Commission has confirmed final anti-dumping and countervailing duties against large-diameter welded pipe imported from four different countries, including South Korea. The commission says U.S. producers were being harmed by imports from Canada, Greece, South Korea and Turkey. It also finalized the duties for 5 years.